information on your pilots made out that helicopter the shooter.
Blue, you're at the split off marker. You can go to the east now, to the 1-2 marker. There are some heavy fortified bunkers just in case if we need to hold off and counterattack.
Let's disembark.
Everybody disembark. Put the vehicles next to the bunkers, guys, if you want to.
Let's see what we actually have.
Got a toilet. Luxury.
Yeah.
Well, we got two bunkers. For each,
I'm gonna take the southeastmost bunker.
Yep.
Everybody have Charlie take the east southeast bunker, guys.
Yeah, Delta, I'll rest him.
And
should get our FG up in here.
Map is published, guys.
Shut up, it's close.
Oh. Yeah.
Are you scared, Blue Max? It's just mortar fire.
No, I'm just waiting for the inevitable.
Taking a piece of shrapnel in the face of you.
No, it's just like, the three of us were in that bunker, right? So I was just thinking, that's fate. It's just going to take us all out.
Yeah.
So I've come out here. So if it lands in here, it's just me. And you, obviously. Plus, I'm just an AT rifleman. I'm not important. Just shitting myself.
Well, there's a toilet, goddammit, Blue Max.
Yeah, it's locked. Plus, if I get in, you know it's gonna get hit.
Everybody get heavy cover now, they're getting really close.
Stay down.
Okay,
take care of everything that comes from the Black Axe, so the bridge is not our problem. Don't waste time on it. Try to keep it to the north-northeast-ish.
Probably gonna have a...
yeah,
Mac bipod right here. You can keep an eye on guys that push over that little ridge right in front of us.
No, after,
that's really like, close.
After like a day or two, you would get used to it, I think.
Fuck! That was right on top of your fucking bunker, man.
Yeah, that one actually hit our bunker.
I just hit theirs. Totally.
Fuck, that's like right outside the fucking... inside the walls, man.
You regret being down there yet, Blue?
Maybe. Give it a second. Right, fuck that. I'm coming in. Fuck it. Safer in here, obviously. Yeah, this is when they're gonna smash us now, because we're all in here.
Wait, they're gonna stick out my legs.
That's fucking close.
Okay guys, no armor contact
at
the moment, close to us, so... there will be maybe later. First, it will be an infantry assault.
Yeah,
possibly.
The fuck out here.
Okay, Blue Max is hit.
Yeah, I'm in shit state. Yeah.
Stay down, I'm up. Danger zone is away.
Help the deck, drink.
Yeah, I need to kill my legs.
Oh,
on my left leg.
Hey, Max is fucked up too.
Yeah, I'm dealing with it.
Yeah, medic is on its way.
I'm shooting Mac, he needs tourniquets almost every limb.
Yeah, okay, everybody is still operational, get eyes out. Mortar intensity is getting lower at the moment. Maybe not. Okay guys, it seems that the mortar stopped everybody up that is operational. The attack will commence soon, possibly.
Let's bear in mind that to our north and to our northeast, we've got barracks just the other side of this bridge, so they might come straight out the top.
Need some help to pain, Blue.
Dangerous, I have Max stabilized, but he's gonna need blood.
And some morphine.
Yeah, understood.
You can go ahead and morphine yourself.
Right. So you don't do it twice.
Tourniquets. Right. Yeah, you just need a blood now.
Maybe you are better protected in the toilet after all.
Yeah, man.
Been treating him forever.
Yeah, smoke.
Alright, where are you?
Everybody, mortars.
Down here, fella.
Hey, Mac, go down there.
Mac, downstairs, please.
Right, go down and have a dangerous give you a pack or blood.
They're smoking up positions.
We're getting gassed.
Wait for this attack to come.
Nope.
Alright, need more firing positions. This is...
Delta, if you can look in front of our position, we can normally look in front of your position at the moment.
Fairly, we should get going for now.
Right.
Alright.
I will do that, but the smoke's not really inhibiting our visual over here.
Well, for us, pretty much a bit.
Yeah, yeah, I'll cover you.
I don't think we need to.
I don't think I'm gonna be using
it. They will be that close that, oh yeah, we see them.
There you go, somebody's on that 50 cal.
GPMG, can you deploy northeast?
Book.
Northeast, sure.
Yes.
Unload
get on
box,
that wall.
Unload the box.
Thank you.
Bridge.
One of the other, can you also unload one of the boxes and put it with you at the moment?
That blue.
So we don't need to go to the vehicles too much.
We've only got 762 in this one. Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
If you want to, you can get an additional build at our station at the moment.
Is it just
for the GPMG?
Hey, Mac, how many builds you got?
Mac, also. We have double GPM.
Break. Contacts north, north, east.
This one's got the 556. Another ammo box in the other. What is that? I don't know. Bunker. That's like the 556 shit.
And by the way, Mac, I got an extra belt in my backpack for you.
Right. Yeah, Mac, don't be afraid to be, to really let those rounds out. We got lots of ammo.
Yeah,
Mac, if you need something, there are a lot of people that know how to get it.
Enemy coming over the ridge. North from our position.
Engage them.
Alright, I brought some 762 belts over here to our box.
Looks like most of the enemy forces coming from the north.
Can I get a couple of 762 belts put in my
contact north?
Rucksack.
See them?
Yep.
Yeah. I run off first.
Ooh. I just saw somebody get domed over in that other bunker.
Contact close, moving northwest.
That's a Sukhoi.
Yep.
Supposed to have air support.
Yeah, we should.
It sounded like it had to pop flares.
They'd fired rockets on the Americans.
No, oh, that's what he did.
Our foster is on its way, guys.
It's good to know our foster is on the way. Fucking yikes. Late to the fight as always. Oh, movement, not southeast.
Southeast.
Southeast, southeast.
Southeast.
Over there. One's in. Yeah, all those trees there. Run amongst that.
Yeah, looks clear.
If Charlie team wasn't so close, I'd tell you to put a UGL in there.
I think even this race would stop.
You want me to set up at the northeast or north?
North.
Yeah.
Fuck!
Nope.
RPG east.
Just suppress the fuck out of that. Magazine.
Plane down. Well, I hope it's in.
It's like a hornet.
Yeah, it's the enemy plane, guys.
Take out those mortars at the enemy FOB compound marked with black X.
Cheeky cunt.
No. Help.
The
our target's down. East, southeast.
Oh, I just noticed you can lean while bipodded. I did not know that.
What? I did not know this.
Yeah, I just literally just found that out. Bipod and you can fucking lean.
Fucking hell.
Was that supposed to work?
I got over 1,000 hours on ARMA and I just found that out.
Never noticed. Oh, well, there we go.
80% sure.
Does that work while prone? Can you get around the corner more?
Nope, I just roll.
You just roll? Yeah. Oh, okay.
Well, if you use the control, you could,
Oh, enemy
north, north.
Vehicle.
I got infantry north.
I'm trying to vehicle.
Guys, supposed to be armor inbound.
More from the roads.
No, nobody on the road.
Have somebody go grab an ILR or something, or an in-law.
Andy, that they come, will be nowhere to fire it from. If they come to us, armor.
I'm gonna go outside the wall and look southwest for a bit. Another section should have a better eye on it. Yeah, see it moving.
Yeah, I see it.
Yep.
Do not use the rocket on it.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Alright, so.
How are you for ammo, Wicklid? You alright?
I have one on a third belt.
Alright, I've got another belt in my backpack. If you need it, just grab it.
Yeah. Alright, thank you.
Yeah, if you do have to fire a rocket, if you just back up that hill a little bit, you can. There's enough room to fire over the wall.
That sounds good.
Do I have more belts?
I'm not firing a rocket. Fuck that.
Do I have more belts?
I don't know. I suck with rockets and that shit, man.
We have more belts?
Yeah, do we have more belts? Sorry.
Yeah, I got two more down there in the box. I'll grab them.
I don't hear now, I'm just wondering how.
Oh. Yeah, I got two, more in that box.
Alright.
And I still got a belt in my backpack, so if you need more ammo,
need
just go
in
my backpack.
Lots of ammo.
Alright, yeah. Oh, we can have the one. Shooting.
Yeah, we got 300 tracer in the box now.
Grabbing your belt.
So that's mine and whatever Hopeless put in as well.
Enemy northeast, southeast.
Southeast, southeast.
Yeah, he's dead. Fuck him.
Alright, just call me mouth.
Strictly speaking, that's
T-72? Northwest?
Enemy MBT.
Copy that.
Oh man, he's rushing up.
Yeah,
oh,
he needs to go over the bridge, so it's not really our problem at the moment.
Yeah, let's fire a 50 cal at it. That's just gonna piss it off.
I have a lot going, never mind.
Yeah, they have nothing
to
equip with.
Poke! Where? We need launcher. No, wait.
MBT's down.
It is out.
He dismounts.
No, nope, they got him.
I'm surprised the PCML went right through the front of that reactive armor.
Poke.
Yep.
Wait, before.
It's there's kind of a cheat on the Enlo, because it doesn't actually work like
that.
It's supposed to be a top-down attack.
Yeah.
But they've done is up the penetration on the mod, so that kind of cheats.
Really, the Enlo is supposed to be a top-down?
Yeah, what it does is it flies across the top of the tank and then explodes downwards.
Oh, okay. I've heard of those.
So it's not like a javelin where it's got parabolic flight. It goes straight, it just goes straight over the top.
Yeah, I've seen rockets like that.
And everyone started to get
I just
hit.
Didn't know that that's what the Enlod did.
Oh. I don't know how that really works to get like the the power to get it down.
I don't know, I just know that, you know, up the top armor of a tank is usually no more than 60 millimeters.
Yeah.
Everything good to you?
Probably more for spalling.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I think like in like now all the modern AT launchers will be able to penetrate almost all tanks.
They'll just start changing tank design in response to it.
Concede though.
Get ready for a push over on our side.
Oh.
Yeah, Blue, can you keep an eye on east?
Yeah, I've got it.
Northeast.
Aiming.
There's nothing wrong with making sure. I've done that.
Should be safe, they are retreating.
Okay, the attack's over. Wait, never mind, the second wave.
Alright. Give up.
They will probably attack in like 10 minutes, so. you guys need any ammo?
Somebody just unzipped their pants.
Yeah.
I'm back there.
The high possibility of a low AA threat. Got eyes. The dangerous weapon. Those with eyes.
They're not going to.
Red, should we load up the boxes?
Yep, load them up.
Which one is ours?
It's the closest left. One.
This one too, send it.
Copy that. Okay guys, we're moving out.
Okay guys, we're moving. We're just going to take the vehicles for a small amount, we're not going to cross the hill, so... Just move southeast around the... bunker, and then just beneath the hill stop.
Okay. We're gonna go up the hill.
I just move left to them.
Everybody out on this location. We're going on top of the hill. Then take guys. One Delta on the thing on the left and Charlie on the right.
Who's got the lucky job of being first?
To make a line.
Not the medic.
I volunteer. I'll go first.
See anything with binos.
I got a guy in a window, north northeast.
Copy that.
Gunner on a tower, HMG.
If
one time on guard building to the northwest of the compound.
Hopeless, you're my marksman?
Yes, sir.
One's at the east gate.
Can you move to the right?
Moving. Something gets a range to those targets.
Yep. Three on left of 5 meters. I want first the guy on the watchtower. He has a 50 caliber machine gun.
Okay, yeah, I see the guy on the watchtower.
I've got the guy on the roof lined up with the 762.
Copy that. 113 is actually over the bridge. We're free to engage.
So, what's so the
be
range?
Ready.
What's the range on the guy on the tower?
Okay. Use your range right now.
Yeah, 305 meters.
There was also another fella in the easternmost guardhouse. I don't know what's best for me to spray and pray him down, or take the guy on the roof of the westernmost tower guardhouse.
I'm on the far right. I've got really good eyes on the guy at the east, standing outside the east tower, the east barrack, the little thing at the gate.
Hey guys.
Just put one grenade in there.
Okay, it's on. Can somebody spot me an entrance that is not through the front?
Yeah, on the southwest side, there's a hole in the fence. This side.
Okay. Let's move there. Delta first, and Charlie will cover from here.
It's between the second and third check on the wall on this side.
Yeah, see.
Copy, I see it.
Okay, Delta moves first, Charlie will cover.
Just make a line. See the furthest west southwest corner of the compound.
Eyes on a gap, northeast.
Delta is moving towards the hole.
Careful guys, there was somebody looking in the window through a barrel. I'm not sure if somebody got him.
Copy that.
Okay.
You're free to breach, we'll come to you now.
Delta, be aware I've got eyes on another section moving through the town to your northwest.
Front, northwest.
Find the blue.
Okay, Delta, I want you to secure the front part of the compound. Charlie's on its way.
Yep. Oh, shit. Gunwindle.
Yeah, Fred, I've got someone surrendering inside the barracks.
Let's keep him detained.
I'm the right side. I'm just looking in.
Copy that, keep eyes on him.
Thank you.
There's also a couple of mortars in there.
Yeah.
In the easternmost barracks is someone in the second room.
Yeah, he's down.
Blue Max, I need you to just stay in the vehicle. Need you to transport me quickly.
I'm Roger that. I'm out front.
How do I actually load him up?
What are you trying to do?
Oh, we have a captured one.
Load prisoner.
We need to go to 10. That's literally at the bridge. Forward and then left.
We're quickly going to return that captured guy to 10 at the moment.
I can also make you red again. And then
marked on the map where that RPG launcher is at.
Okay.
To the left. Maybe they need to be here. Are they across the bridge? Oh, they are still across the bridge. We have a present for you.
Azor is now passing me.
Andrew, contact Sigyn to report one time's captured enemy.
Sigyn, this is 10.
Remember, boyo, I'm stuck here with you.
We have one time captured enemy. What do you wish us to do with him?
How do I actually put him down again?
Is it a scroll wheel?
Brett, can I move?
No, I don't know. Anyway,
hey, I got a section moving up towards that RPG launcher.
Coming up.
Let's go back. November.
We're coming back at the moment.
They're 1,000 meters out. I can't really touch them with what I got.
Fred, I'm just coming around to the main gate.
Say again?
Coming around to the main gate in the vehicle.
Yeah, I'm not there at the moment. So you need to take it with Romain at the moment. I was putting the prisoner to 10's position. Yeah, at least we need to move. You know, Delta, you can already move to the buff 1-2 dash marker. If you see it on map. to everybody that's at the base for the moment.
Are you going foot or driving?
Okay, all Delta is in. I can move to reservoir. Marker.
Forward! Delta is leading.
Because we have the leader and the next.
Just watch out for that launcher, because at that base of fire marker, we'll be in range. Copy that. Move.
Shit.
Okay, go for it, go for it. Cover fire with the 50s.
Oh shit.
Up here. Stop here, I can get him.
Shit.
Okay guys, get eyes out. Hind inbound. Just in case, proper javelin. Foster is inbound, but even then, proper javelin.
We go with that bomb.
I got a javelin. Predator, the launcher team's down. Which direction did Hein go? No, it's down.
Hein is down. Can you tell me again what is down?
I took out the launcher team.
Yeah, okay.
Ready to disassemble it,
Jeff. Hey, hopeless. Do you want a shot? A difficult one?
Enemy contact front, north, northwest.
Come get down by me then.
Yeah, for me.
I'm getting on a 50.
Yeah, there's a tower right there. Lost eyes. Northwest, there's a guy in it.
Oh, I see him.
Of course, I'm
getting shot from the left. We're getting shot from the northwest.
Another helicopter.
That's a Blackhawk.
West.
Everybody get out of the vehicle. Get out of the vehicle.
Where's this track vehicle?
Yeah, we're getting shots on the northwest, something heavy.
Yeah, there's another military.
Guys on the APC, northwest.
Yeah. So are you talking about that guy that's up on that
tower?
Is that
friendly air, north?
Not sure at the moment.
Negative.
Okay.
Guy right
there. I'm gonna get jammed.
Enemy.
Yeah, that one.
Is it
760? 334.
It's a troop transport landing.
I'm just wondering if you can help him with one shot.
Well, it's gonna be rough.
Hey, can you deploy over here?
APC's moving somewhere northeast.
Oh, I tagged him, I didn't kill him though.
It switched. Oh shit, there's a shell car.
Sorry, Blue, it took me 3 shots.
I don't think we're talking about the same thing. That guy's still up. There's a green tower to the left of the shulker.
I see, I'm gonna move over to your left side.
Yeah.
I'm not blocking you, am I?
Nope. There's a shulker up in there. Then to the left of that, there's a tower. There's a guy in the tower. I don't know how far that is.
Oh, yep, I see him.
I don't think you can hit it with our weapons.
I can hit that guy.
Yeah, I've got 700 meters.
Could you use the...
Okay.
Jersey 15.
What's this?
Yeah, but Holmes's got the DMR, so I want to see if he can do it one shot.
Yeah.
Is
750?
Yeah, 750, 700, something like that. You've got the rangefinder, so you should be able to do it.
Yeah. Bush is blocking me.
Looks like there's a guy.
Right, there's some crewmen around the ship.
690.
I used the marker on the map.
Oh.
Shulk is destroyed.
Someone in the tower to the top left of the shulk. Shulk is dismounted. Coming up. Good shoot.
Was there this one too again? Shulk destroyed. Oh yeah.
I hit him in the head.
Actually, you said 1-3.
Really?
Yes, you did.
God damn it.
Here we go, Jesus. You guy took 4 shots to the head.
You know what that means? You're half as good as Nemi.
You know what?
Nemi hit somebody at 1400 with a DMR.
Nice.
Secondary shotgun.
There's a dismount to the left of the shotgun.
Here's on secondary shotgun at the moment.
Went straight into us.
Prepped second javelin, vehicle audio south, probably friendly chapel. Yeah, friendly's already just behind us.
Taking out the javelin or what?
I'm prepping another javelin.
Eyes on A, single infantry contact, north in A tower. Miles away then.
You mean the smoke?
Talking about the smokestacks tower, he's dead.
Yep. Oh, I got a sniper. I see him in that tower.
I see him. I've got the optic shooter.
Yeah, friendly's moving out.
Is that guy in the smoke tower dead or alive?
He's dead.
I can't tell from him.
He's my furthest shot so far at 750. There's another guy, there's a tower right there behind the trees, but I can't quite see it. There's a guy in there.
How do I do top down attack? What's the deal with you?
I don't know. Give me a second, I can play it on it.
The javelin should default to top down attack.
No, this one's on direct.
Control tab.
Hey, Macklin.
Yeah, control tab, I think.
Supposed to have gone through basic. I thought this was in basic training.
Yeah, Macklin, what's the toggle?
Helicopter again!
Yeah, there's another vehicle on top of the shulker, the top of where the shulker was.
Yeah, don't mind, helicopter, troop transport.
How far away is that chopper? I'm gonna get the pilot. 65.
I don't know. They're gonna take out my job.
If you hit it with your marksman, you will get a win.
Yeah, I'll harass them to get you around.
Yeah, that would be.
Get away, more, get away.
Come on, still got time.
Ooh, that was beautiful. Though.
2 for 2.
Oh wow, Max, nice shot, you actually shot the fuel tank, wow.
If you're looking for some more long range, immediately to the left of the shulker, there's 2 targets popping up and down. Rest of me, 750.
He's at 700.
The other one here say dude.
Mm-hmm. Alright guys, use an idle on the shulker.
Where's the shulker?
Well, the one on the left side if you want to take it out.
Did you not hit it with a jav?
Yeah, all the crews move, I think. There was another vehicle on its
body. The one on the left side is dismounted.
No, okay.
Is there more than one Shilka in there?
Yeah, there is a secondary Shilka, just be aware of it. No eyes on it, but it is not right there.
I have eyes on it.
And the secondary Shilka?
You have eyes.
Yeah, they're talking
I've
about
got
that.
One,
are they
I've got
talking
one
about that?
Infantry
right
in
that
the trees, north, northeast.
They hit that one with a jab.
That one right there?
And north, northwest.
No, not that one.
No, that one's. They hit that one with a jab, it's disabled.
Yeah, there is another one.
Because you
can
see the crew to the left hand side of it.
You have ears on it. We don't see it. We hear it.
Yeah, we had.
It'll be at the back edge.
Yeah, I was on the enemy. Contacts north, northeast today. Friendly or enemy?
Second?
Contacts north, northeast, are they friendly or enemy?
If they're close, it is possible friendly. One tree is in front of us, moving to the compound at the moment.
Scratch at their enemies.
There's one, there's a bunch there.
Yep, that's one enemy.
Another bunch there as well, Fred. To your left, north, northwest. There's another bunch there in the trees, I can see them.
It's possible to get a range on them.
Yeah, give me one sec. One tree is also in front of us, so be aware. PID heavily. Hopeless, do you see a watchtower in the trees, north northwest, just on the left of the big fern?
Guessing he's that.
Yeah, I see the white one.
There's a guy in it.
Okay, you're done, mate.
Really?
Really?
There.
Fuck.
That Shilko is already down.
Well, now it's extra down.
Well, now it's certainly dead.
Contacts north northeast.
Okay,
today.
If you come left, mate.
Over here.
That one's here.
Directly in front of me. Up northwest.
It's an A-frame, just moving behind one tree, you mean?
Ah, I see him. 3-5.
Yeah, we need to support one tree.
Okay guys, we're going to move out. Everybody in the vehicles, we're moving forward to one tree's position. We got a six hallway 10 feet above our heads.
Guys, get in the vehicle.
Freedom boys!
Was that the F-18?
That was the F-18 right on his ass.
Just in case, they need to mention maybe something about low flybys next time.
That was cool though.
Maybe we'll need to assault with one tree.
Everybody in.
Delta's loaded.
Okay, Delta already move out to one tree's position.
You see on the map the green line?
Barely.
Yeah, behind one tree, yeah, you should follow that.
There's a 1-3 marker pretty much directly north of us, about 400 meters.
That would be where there are enemies over there to your northeast.
Yeah, 1-3 is just in the bush there. Marked. If you see the bush
out.
The bush behind 1-3 marker.
Yeah, I see him, they're there.
No.
Taking shots from something.
No shot.
Hold at the end of the bush.
Yeah, hold.
Get the guy on that tower now.
Oh. Northwest, northwest.
Yep, to the mark.
Play him up with a 50.
Okay, actually, yeah, that sounds
over
cool.
There.
Let's do that. Yeah.
Shift right.
I saw a couple of guys.
those burnt up houses to the northeast. Copy that.
Yeah, I think that dude in your green tower is still up, by the way.
It looks like he was frozen.
Green tower?
Yeah, the one you shot earlier. I think he's still up.
That's a different one. I couldn't see that guy from where I was at earlier. Is it 300?
Come down, we just will make it to the wall between the one mark reach and the other.
Jesus,
okay guys, we're just going to move northwest. Directly northwest to the wall. If possible, I want one gunner, one driver on each vehicle, infantry front.
Okay, let's mount up.
Yeah, not everybody. Two guys stay outside, two guys inside.
Yeah, John, 80 in the vehicle okay. on foot. 180 on foot, at least.
I'm driving.
Yeah. Okay, remain, get in the vehicle, mate.
I'm leaving normal 80 on foot.
We're taking
over
the vehicle, it doesn't matter. Okay. If there are not two ready, two guys.
Yep, move.
Hook, everybody yep. Move. Hook, infantry front, vehicle stay at least 20 meters behind.
Vehicle stay 20 meters behind us. Don't go too fast, please. I'm really fully laden here. Yeah, okay, just tell me when you're pretty much dead with moving. Guys, there will be friendlies in the compound, also breaching. Vehicles stay outside, everybody then disembark next to the wall.
Sit in the fatal funnel, alright? We need to either push through or sit back.
No, we push through.
Wait, hang on. Buddy? I got. Oh, no, never mind. Those are friendlies.
Oak, remain. Well, you know, remain, take Delta, move to the chopper. You destroyed one. Use that as well.
Okay. Come on, guys, hold up. Let's go.
We're taking shots from the southeast. Yeah, scene. Trees far.
Yep, everyone's got the same fucking idea.
Hold here, guys. Push past Abbott.
Alright.
Yep, we're all green. Delta, I'm mate, we're gonna push north. Alright, Boomax, just squeezing past you.
Yeah, move.
Okay, that's just.
Oh,
requesting to move up northeast.
No, wait, you will cover us, we'll move to the barn.
We're pushing back into the compound now, though.
This is actually a good position.
We're ready to cover the channel.
Contact down.
Let's go, barn. Okay, try to move.
You want to take a point, let's push northwest from here, clear out these.
Charge for the friendlies.
Yep. Fred, we're getting on top of this already. We're doing the same thing.
Yep, go. Yep.
Alright.
Yeah, let's move.
Then I'll just pushing up a bit northeast.
Push past the trucks.
Yep, push past. Thank you, Bagel, to spoil the fun.
Oh, he said once it's secured.
Shilka moving north, north, outside of the wall.
Oh god, Preparati.
He just wiped, I think he's wiping out that section.
Yeah.
Where
is it?
He's north side. I think he just wiped out the section that was over on the northeast.
Pretty close.
We need to move forward. Move north, move north.
I can't see it.
Delta, move northeast around the building. To the right.
Oh.
Yep, he's behind the hangar building next, just behind this building.
He's moving.
Yeah, main entrance.
That javelin's gonna take too long to fire.
T90. Or T-72.
I can see it's at the entrance.
Watch out, Mac. Watch out,
Mac. Get back.
Alright, last.
Clear.
Ha. Good.
Nice.
Alright, watch for dismounts. Oh shit, hey, barracks, watch out. Oh, nevermind, friend, this is the barracks.
I need to watch out first.
There's too much smoke.
T-72 still up, firing coaxial.
Got him right in the face. He's still up, shoot him.
He's backing off.
I think he blew up.
He's up still.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's moving away.
Just saw infantry dismount.
I'm gonna get more
infantry AT. Infantry moving. Stand by the freshies. Freshies to the left of the T-72. Armour is moving off.
Coming up.
Yeah, he's driving up northwest. Just parked up.
Crossing to the building's front.
Oh fuck, tank! Tank and infantry in the hangar. Yeah, Pred, we can't say it.
Let's slowly open
oh,
that.
Oh fuck, I had a heart attack.
Pred, do you want to breach and clear this hangar?
Is there a tank in? Frag it inside.
Pred, the infantry's down. There's a tank, so I'm not sure whether it's operating.
Yeah, okay, copy that.
Yeah, the T-90
fucked up.
Yeah, there's a unoccupied.
Copy that.
Yeah, there's a tank in it, there's no one in it, but we can't get in it either.
Opened a thing and found the who wants some fun with a tank?
We can't get in it.
So where's this tank?
Copy. We are very careful to get this tank. We've got nothing to hit it with.
Grenade inside.
Sorry, you guys need AT to hit something with?
Yeah, I've got AT.
Yeah, I think these guys up here need AT.
No, let's guys... I'll take one.
You guys need AT?
Yeah, that T-72 already took one demo block to its back for some reason.
Yeah, I'm moving in-law right here if you guys need this.
Nope, go get your own in-law.
This epoxy thing.
Do you actually need some destroyed?
Okay guys, let's spread it out because we're quite...
Well, there's a T-72 somewhere.
Okay. Do you know where? Where is it?
It was here, like here, okay, and now okay. It's gone off north.
I thought it's gone off north.
I think 1-2 actually found the T-72. Could we not use
it? Yeah, but it's locked.
Delta, come.
Well, there is a funny thing and there is a negative thing. The thing is you cannot actually enter the tank.
Oh, some dude.
Let's use this hole.
Go kill it.
Where?
Alright,
where's this
fucking tank?
Pick up the left side.
That's good.
That's good tank hunting, guys.
Okay, let's get on this main gate. Eyes on his shotgun just outside, no. Is that
shotgun first.
Yeah, it's good.
It's dead. Hang on, Predator, I'm gonna climb this tower real quick because I'm quite hearing shots out in the distance. Right? Maybe I can find the T-72.
Open up. Ours are not like a high tower that we actually can use as an advantage point because we're pretty much
only want to keep this clear.
Hello? Where are you, Mello?
Where?
Yeah, man, hopeless.
Where's the tank?
I got no eyes on the tank, I'm in the tower, I can't see.
Last we saw it was north, heading.
Yeah, another sniper at the burn building is down.
Oh, we'll be ready for it, but yeah. You know, we could have used the javelin a bit earlier, but the thing was...
Yeah, Fred, I'm going to the northwest corner and talk to them guys about it.
Yeah, that's cool, mate.
It's only our last javelin, too.
Yeah, we're going to need some AT resupply, I think. I think we
I got eyes on another Shilka. Where? East, 1,000 meters.
What did we have in the vehicle left as AT?
It's on top of the mountain.
Guys,
one eye log.
East 1,000 meters, so bearing 087 Shilka.
Vehicle 112, I didn't check 105.
Copy that. We can do this with the javelin. Vogue?
What happened to the corpse of the guy on the ground?
Can you move southeast, mate?
Wait, weird, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, apparently there's a T-72 over here.
Oh, yeah, well. We have a Shilka 1. Yep. Almost 2k out. We can hit a bit, javelin. We have 1k.
Can I get two guys to run back and grab them?
Can I also have two volunteers that move back to the vehicles and grab them and move them inside?
So do you want me on the T-72 or the Shilka, Fred?
Shilka, me. Long range.
Right, apparently is it.
What are you doing for round two first?
Well, if you move directly southeast,
sorry.
Yeah, southeast from the compound, I'm there, next to 1-3.
Oh yeah, I've got eyes on the shield.
Who's going for the vehicle
yeah,
right now?
Yeah, 1,000 meters out up on the ridge.
Who's just going for the vehicle?
Yeah.
Can
oh, is he?
Yeah. Can you get the other vehicle?
Yes. Yep.
Thank you.
Wait, so me, yes or no on the shield?
Yeah, move southeast from the compound where your last location was.
Yeah, I've got eyes on it, and I'm northwest of you.
Copy that. Do not shoot it. Air is already on its way.
Do you want us to take this shield crap? Yes or no?
No. Air is apparently already doing it, so.
Oh, what the fuck?
I think we just lost an F8. F8, okay, that was a shield to one north. Yeah, shot down one of
yeah,
our guys.
Yeah, good, copy that. Let's go and hunt that.
Didn't look like a...
Yeah, let's take out an anti-air with an aircraft that is not designed to take out anti-air.
Yeah, it's, well, let's call it
a free CB way, hopeless. Come on.
Yep. Can everybody rendezvous at the 1-2 marker, if you see it on my pipe? Assume not, so good reference 142085 next to the main entry point of the compound.
Absolutely fantastic.
More is in back.
142085, okay.
That's amazing, really.
Or the here marker.
Okay,
this is our last championship.
Yeah, yeah.
Jesus, we've already fired four.
IDF.
Or three.
I fired two.
Yeah, one on the Chilka, one on the helicopter.
Okay.
I'm not sure if anyone else has taken one, but this is the last in the vehicle I was looking at.
You've checked both 112 and 105?
112 is empty. Not sure about 105.
105 is there, I put right. I put two in 105 before we left.
Well, I've shot.
Okay.
Shame. Remain?
Yes.
7-1-2-1-0. That's almost an airframe. We're just getting our last vehicle now.
Next coming.
This would have been fantastic to play as Recce.
And you already moved the damage shield there. So Delta, get some mines out.
On foot or on vehicle?
On foot, on foot.
Okay.
We'll bring the vehicle to you afterwards.
Let's go.
Romain, I just want you to get some eyes out on that possibly other Shilka.
Yeah, sure.
But we need to move Predator. We're gonna get bombarded.
Andy, can you drive the 112 vehicle? With Poke.
Got any eyes, guys?
We're kinda still sitting behind the hill.
Okay, if the vehicles are loaded up, just move. Doesn't matter who is in which one.
I got eyes on another Shilka west.
No one's in the first.
Well.
It is operational, west, bearing 283, 805 meters.
Oh yeah, I got eyes on. Do you want me to hit it with the animal?
Yeah, it's here.
It's
where are we heading?
To the damaged Shilka. Pick up Delta.
Do you want me to hit it?
Brad, we have spotted a Shilka.
Copy that. Can you give me a range?
It's 805 meters.
Can we hit that with Nala, you suppose?
I imagine so.
Shoveling should do it.
I've never fired that far.
Can you lock onto it?
Yeah, I can get a lock.
Okay, fire it with Nala.
You're clear back west.
Be clear.
That was a hit.
Beautiful hit.
Dismounts. Just gonna kick off.
Set up the javelin?
Yeah, we got the javelin.
Is that. Oh, it's actually down.
Nope. No,
everybody load up. That doesn't matter, just load up in any vehicle.
Diz, you in my vehicle? Yeah.
Hit me.
Got it. Okay. We'll take this one.
We're getting shot at. Oh, can I like to move?
Yep, published map. Yeah. Normally see the markers on map, follow the marker.
Inside.
Okay. 1-2, yeah, 1-2 marker.
Green on.
Yep, 1-2 marker, move, follow the line.
On the
and
east,
give some gas.
On the far east side of town on the main road.
Yep. It's guys, it's the other way. Guys, it's to the north. Go to
the
main road.
The wrong way. Just put a waypoint on it.
You see further green line.
Yeah, you know there are multiple green lines. Sorry about that.
You're following 1-1's green line.
Yeah, it was my fault.
Blue one.
Yeah, I think we've got two end lines. Got one I-Law, two N-Law, and this javelin left.
Yeah, we have one and now in the other javelin. In the other vehicle.
Be advised, slow down.
Copy that.
Who just grabbed the javelin too bad at this one?
I took the N-Law.
Somebody grabbed the javelin.
No, there wasn't a javelin in it.
Oh, I guess you grabbed it so fast, it looked like a javelin.
The CLU is there, but there wasn't a javelin shooting anymore. I picked it.
Well, there's a CLU in here, so I thought there would be a javelin.
I fucking hate the javelin. It's too fiddly.
I like it.
That's alright for something static, but.
Still in vehicles.
Contacts left.
Yeah,
let's push through. RPG left.
Guys in a Shilka, northwest.
Shilka comes towards me.
Got to cut that down.
Can you see northwest? Oh, down. Just around the corner.
Oh shit, I corner. Threw a grenade. My flag. Okay.
Alright, TP back in, I'm on my way back to you.
1-2 is on this position, getting
hit up. Fuck. Dead.
Stay still.
Don't peek out, you'll get fucked.
Let's hear him.
Just keep your gun pointing, mate. I got
you. Give
me one sec.
Frag out.
Keep
going.
He's good.
I can't see him, but they're
definitely
not close.
Well,
he
doesn't seem to be able to see us, so we can.
Yeah, it's like west
northwest.
And the fucking fenced bit.
You can climb through the window.
Blue.
Yeah. God damn it.
No, you didn't.
I told them not to peek out.
You can go through the window, mate.
Can I?
Yep.
How?
Spacebar. Advanced movement.
Another transport chopper coming in north.
Nope, I can't.
You're too heavy, possibly.
Probably. Anyway, this fucking.
No, we cannot really do anything about that.
This APC is in the fenced area to our northwest. Yeah, they're dead for a reason.
There's a reason why they're dead. Oh man, look at my body. Oh, I got up there.
Right, fucking Black Hawk, northwest. It's coming in. It's coming in.
Shit, back up.
Like a JDAM or something for us.
Yeah, we'll try.
And like, tell them we need urgent support.
I can give you a pretty good fucking red light.
We're getting quite heavily pinned at the moment, we need some kind of support.
Right. Remain and Mac about 300 meters south of here.
Fred, you see that APC marker? I mean, that's just pretty damn good on it.
Yes. Stay,
take cover, everybody. Yeah, apparently if you put a aisle on the front of it, it destroys it.
Fred, what are we doing?
We're just staying here until support arrives, mate. Can't really move at the moment.
Green.
Hopeless green. And the jackal's fixed, it's drivable.
Yeah,
I'll put the jackal in the back of this and I'll go get my old one.
Also, as a side note, the infantry that were inside this compound to the west, I've killed, so happy days.
This one?
Medic doing something.
Oh, I'm quite happy with action.
Mina!
Anyone there need any standard grounds? No, not at the moment. Guys, we're going to move out if it's possible to cross the road to the next set of buildings.
I'd really like to get to the roof of that red apartment building.
Yeah, but the stairs are like death.
Are they?
Yep. Yeah.
We're going to the red apartment building. No, if you want to...
No, don't go up. Definitely move.
Really that
sec,
bad. Go around. I've never had any problems with them before, but then again, I haven't really used them in realism servers.
Yeah, we're just moving out. Everybody? Okay.
Another M134 up. Copy that. Try to move as quickly as possible. Or never mind, sorry, not M34, but there was a guy behind us before he hit me.
Go down. Down.
It's cooking off.
Conscious.
Where's fucking Glenn? Like this fucking labyrinth. Yeah, you gotta make sure all things fucking clear.
There's not even a ladder to the roof.
There's no ladder up there.
Yeah, just sprint it.
Just looking.
it?
No, don't shoot it, guys, they're already getting close to it.
I can't fucking see it.
Bradley gonna blow up anything?
Clean and clear. That's good. Where was it? I think it's
here. Where's this CPC?
Well, it's already dealt with, third friendly next to it, so...
Watch that. Damage, so yeah.
Black Hawk north, no, it's MIA north, northwest. Assembling jumping. I'd almost say hold that just in case you find another 272. No, well. He's flying south-southwest now. If you see him, if it's really close, then you have a good luck, you're free. He's banking behind us, south. He's gonna be passing overhead here in a second.
Fuck.
Watch that back blast, guys. Too fast, you missed. Okay, doesn't matter, let's move. Keep moving northwest, guys, keep moving. Not mind to hide, guys, keep moving.
Where we go?
Just, we need to secure a bit of town, pretty much. So we just go around the exterior side at the moment.
Friendly Sam.
Friendly south southwest in the broken building.
Yep, go.
The bridge we move.
Yep. Yeah, friendly's going
to go by that building, direct in front.